Egyptians really relied on the wetlands of the Nile River as the main source of food. They salted much of the fish they caught. In fact, they were the ones who created one of the great Mediterranean foods known as Bottarga. It's dried, salted, and pressed eggs of mullet. And now, taste the Bottarga.